Oh, shit.
Except, just stand here.
Ew. That was creepy. Hi. Hello, Internet. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Can't Do Games, and this is Bioshock Remastered, Part 4. In this part, we are basically just doing some errands, and we've got to save some trees, basically. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the game. Ciao. Hello guys, and welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. Let's get into it, shall we? So we're in the... Whoa! Okay, we're in the smuggler's den. That was weird.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Hello? I heard that. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I don't need to do that. Oh, damn. Let's go. Ooh, what's that meant to be? And someone's shooting me. Ow. Screw you. I didn't really mean to do that, but oh well. Ow. I actually wanted to hack that, but oh well. Never mind. What's this?
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising
Whoa.
Something better.
Oops,
he's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish pack.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Okay.
You had your fun, but
oh, hello, Andrew.
Enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
To be honest, I don't really want to listen to you, mate, so whatever. Okay. I guess let's do it. Ah, shit. Atlas, there you are. Hey, Atlas. No.
Can't see a damn thing in that boot. Give me a tick and I'll get you out of there. Moira, can you hear me in there, darling?
I'm worried. Andrew?
Oh, darling.
No, Andrew, don't do it.
Your friend could look up and see. Maybe if only you could do something, anything.
Oh, shit. That was creepy. Hi.
Splicer! They're everywhere! I can't hold them! Got to fall back! Get me family out and we'll regroup as soon as we can!
Okay. Nope, not happening.
What is that? You don't know what is going on.
Goddamn splicers.
Get out if you can! Get out and we'll regroup!
Okay. I'm out of here.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you?
Mm-hmm.
Why have you come here?
I don't know.
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Okay. Let's back into the game.
Myra.
You alright, mate?
Patrick.
Of course you're not.
Ain't that just like...
Ooh, the Bibles.
Wait until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him!
Hello? Yeah, sorry, my mate's just having a moment.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well, indeed. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself.
Okay.
And then all debts will be paid in full.
Well, they better be. Because this has been very stressful. Ah, my brain.
What are you waiting for, silly?
Christ, is somebody there?
Hello? And he's gone.
Hey, can you help me, man?
No. I don't trust you. Where'd you go? Oh, come on. Hello? Where'd you go? Oh, come on, he's dead.
Hello, beautiful.
Got ya. Finally. Bloody annoying. Whoa. Eh, I don't need it. Lots and lots of plants. Hello? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's go. Aw, poor kitty. Hmm, interesting. Nope. Money. Bullets. Yeah, see ya.
Run, run, they're coming.
What?
This is our place.
I hate you. All right. Nope. Rescue.
No, no, no.
Yes, yes. Look how bright that is.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't really know what to get. I can't get a plasma slot yet, so I think I'm gonna upgrade my health some more. Ah! Get off me, kid. Hello? Hello? Yes, no. I want power to the people. Damn it.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well.
Okay.
Straight on to Ryan.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Right? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned.
Uh-huh.
First move to nationalize my forest,
I'm listening.
I burnt it to the ground.
Whoa!
God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Ah, shit. Yeah, he has.
Foul into the air. Bottom of the ocean biome. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to pick.
Okay.
Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's going to want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn things.
All of them? Wow.
Oxygen levels critical. Lockdown initiated. All bulkhead ports are down.
Down city built to not let anyone out in the event of this kind of emergency. Either we get those trees back, or you're a permanent resident.
Alright. I get it. Buy some butt bullets. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Oi, let me in.
It wasn't you, was it?
No.
No.
Don't think it was.
Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallagher for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Okay. I'll do that. Don't blame me, blame Andrew. Really? You're blaming me for that shit. How dare you?
You get fired, don't they?
Oh, I hate the teleporters. Where'd you go? Did I kill him? The frick was that sound? Ow. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me, I'm just taking a picture. Okay, that's cool, yeah. Die. Woohoo! Come on, come on, come on. Come on, go over the mines. Hey! Nice one. Is he dead? Yeah, already dead. Can I take a picture of you, actually? Yeah. Don't worry, kid.
No,
don't worry.
No, no.
That was an evil laugh. It's okay. You're human again.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you for helping me.
Oh wait, yeah, this stuff is actually killing me. I just realised. Hello?
He is a poison! Kill him!
What? Somebody there! Is it?
Nope. I'm not really too bothered by that, to be honest. No. Do 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 do. Hello? Eh. Oh, goddammit. Not a dead cat. That noise? Eh, probably nothing. Jack up. Alright, let's go. Do 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 do. Coming through. Gonna save the trees. Around here? No. Okay, I can't go in there. Plant. Alright, let's go. So there's gonna be a bat away or something. Yeah. Do 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 do. Hey, like. And you're dead. Great.
Wait, no, please.
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Ew. Nine. four, five, seven? Oh, flamethrower. I have a flamethrower. Hell yeah. I have a flamethrower. I have a flamethrower. Ha 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 ha. Sorry. I like flamethrowers. Wait, why does she have a flamethrower when she's in... Oh, whatever. So what was it again? 9, 4, 5, 7, 5. There you go.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera.
What?
Sweetheart, honeybee spit.
Okay. Great. Alright guys, I'll be back once I find all the ingredients. Just got them all, so now we gotta go create the Lazarus serum. And yeah, so let's go do it. Oh, wait a minute. So I need to create it now. Let's see. Need to go to U invent. I don't know where one is, so it's gonna be fun. His light shines even down here in the murk. Die. Thank you. I'll take all that and all that. The hell you doff for that? The hell? Random. Trying to think where one would be. Take that. And that. And that, and that, and that. I can't take the ammo? Yeah. What's that? Alright, let's go.
Is that someone naughty?
No. Hello? Found one! Ooh, get more even ass. Found one. Hello. Really? Go away. Alright, let's go back. What are you doing in there? Get out of it. So that's gonna go in there, and then we just pull the lever. It's gonna take a while.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
What?
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Okay. Oh, that don't sound good. Hey, Big Daddy. Ow. The hell, man.
What are you waiting for, Boyle?
Done.
Lads are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed.
Done it.
I sent you a wee package through the pneumo. It's not much, but every little bit counts. Did you get that door closed?
Yeah. Oh crap. Hello? I hear him. I don't see any. Where the hell are they? Hey Big Daddy, you're in here with me, mate. You gonna help me out or you gonna be a douche? Probably a douche. Burn. It's gonna take forever. Hey, Big Daddy. You seems quite sad, actually.
Oh, no. God damn, stop.
Stop wasting my time.
Help me find this patient,
nurse.
This is my territory. Charge it by the minute.
Help me. Hang around.
Yeah, I know.
Stop wasting my time, you horrid
coward. Made me jump a little. I know. Voting box, not creepy. My language. Shit, I didn't mean to fight. Crap. Die. Oh, come on, now I've got to teleport me as well. This is not fun. I'm going. Done.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it.
Where'd he go?
Then head over to Roland Hills and get the bathroom there.
Let it go. One moment. Got ya. Right, let's get going. And then I'll end this video. Why does that not get another Big Daddy? Probably is, ain't there? Rapture's Metro.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul?
Well, because that doesn't sound right to me.
You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Alright guys, I'm going to end there. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you again next time. Ciao.